you're going to place one foot in both boots. Okay, you're going to hop out. You want to be lined up in front of your strap right here. And this may be difficult for some people, but until you're a little more, engage that foot the entire time, until you're a little more advanced, but it really helps you balance the going down and bring one leg up. Down, up. So again, you're working on balance, strengthening those legs. Can you give it a try?
Yep.
Take a moment for your core in, focusing on focal point will help. I'm here. Good. Excellent.
No, I've got to keep it up my legs. Yeah, okay.
So you're gonna go to the
other side.
Okay, yeah. Stronger legs and move it.
One leg is going to feel a little more comfortable than the other. But like I said, if you start to get a little wobbly, just take a moment, pull your core in. Kind of watch that front knee so it's not crossing over your toe as you go down.
Oh, that's good.
There you go.
Back.
Yes.
And one more.
Finish on a good one. Good job. Legs and core, building balance, okay? So you're going to stand on one leg, so loose grip on those handles. Try to take more of it out of the arms and using your legs to bring you back up. So starting here with a pistol squat down, and then you're going to take it back to the square point. Okay, so down, back. So you want to make sure, try to resist that hip rotation. So you're also engaging a little bit of your oblique here, but not pulling yourself up. So not using your arms, you're actually using more of that leg to pop you up. Okay.
That's going to be a tough one. Okay, so.
So standing upright, and just holding onto those, yep.
For more balance.
Yes.
This is squat.
Yes, good. Perfect. That's okay. And you know, starting out, it's okay to just set your foot down on the ground. As you become more advanced, you can actually hold it up in the air. Good. Nice. Keeping that core engaged. Just lighten right here.
Mm-hmm.
Or even just, you know, loosen on this here. And then go back. And you just let a little bit of pressure on the ground. Not down so far. Perfect. Keep that core in nice and tight. That's where you're going to gain your strength and balance. So give the other leg a try. Yeah. So keep your elbows in tight. Good.
Oh, there you go.
That's okay. Go ahead and set that leg down back behind you. Let it touch the ground. You don't have to keep it in the air until you're ready, until you feel that strength. Nice. Perfect. Always want to finish on a good one.